And welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix notifications not working on iPhone after iOS 17.6.1 update. Notifications play an essential role in our digital lives, keeping us informed about incoming messages, critical alerts and updates from our favorite apps. So in this video I'll tell you if these notifications are not working. But first, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first step is restart your iPhone. If your iPhone's notifications are not working after installing iOS 17.6.1, force restarting the device can often be the quickest and easiest solution. For this, you just need to press and quickly release the volume up button and do the same with volume down button and press the power button. Next, slide to power off and then wait for some time. And then after some time, press the power button again until you see the Apple logo on your home screen and you are done. And the next step is check for network related issues on your iPhone. So make sure you have turned on cellular data or Wi-Fi and check for potential networks and you are done. And the next step is ensure focus mode is turned off. Focus mode can silence notifications even when you are not actively using it. For this, open the control center and then tap and hold on the focus. Then tap on the focus mode that is enabled and you are done. And the next step is turn off share across devices. One of many great features of focus is that you can enable it across all Apple ecosystem. But what if you want the focus on your Mac and iPad but not on your iPhone? For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to focus mode and then tap on share across devices toggle button to disable it and you are done. And the next step is ensure app notifications are enabled on iPhone. If you are not getting notification for specific app on your iPhone, it's probably because you have not allowed the app to send you notifications. To check, go to settings, scroll down, go to notifications, scroll down and go to the app, tap on it and then tap on allow notifications toggle button to enable it and you are done. And the next step is check in-app notification settings on iPhone. If you have enabled notifications on an app in your iPhone setting, there might be another layer of control within the app. For example, you can go to WhatsApp and then tap on settings, next scroll down and then tap on notifications, then toggle the button next to show notifications. And you are done. Next step is turn off notification summary. For this, go to settings, scroll down, go to notifications and then tap on schedule summary option. Tap on its toggle button to disable it and you are done. And the next step is turn off low power mode and low data mode. For this, go to settings and then go to Wi-Fi option, then tap on its eye icon next to your connected Wi-Fi network, scroll down and then tap on low data mode toggle button to disable it. Go back to settings, scroll down and go to battery, then tap on low power mode toggle button to disable it and you are done. And the next step is enable background app refresh. Go to settings, scroll down and go to general option, then scroll down and choose background app refresh, then tap on background app refresh at the top. Off option is selected, then choose Wi-Fi and you are done. And the next step is install latest iOS version. For this, go to settings, scroll down, go to general option, then choose software update. Wait until the page is loading. See if there is any update available, then tap on update now and update the latest version of iOS and you are done. And the next step is reset all settings on your iPhone. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to general option, scroll down to the bottom and choose transfer or reset iPhone, then choose reset and then choose reset all settings option. It will ask you to enter your passcode, so enter your passcode and follow the on-screen instructions to reset all settings on your iPhone and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of notifications not working on iPhone after iOS 17.6.1 update, and also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.